How often shall a PSUR be updated? A PSUR shall be updated annually for Class 3 devices, Class 2B devices. It has to be updated every second year for Class 2A devices. For Class 2A implantable, Class 2B implantable, and Class 3 devices, PSUR shall be submitted to UDAMET, downloaded by the notified body from UDAMET, and assessed by the notified body, who will be providing his assessment result to the UDAMET system, again enabling authorities to review what happened and how the device is performing and what is the safety level of the device on the market. If UDAMET is not available, a PSUR upload to UDAMET will not be required, but it should be submitted to the notified body who is involved in the conformity assessment process of that device.